the light real quick. Let's go.
Day 3, hour 17. Plenty of fish on the sounder. Let's get some, eh?
Yeah. And he's off. See you later. There's lures everywhere. You can do it. Maybe you can't.
That is better. Thank you.
big. This is bigger than I think.
Got the shakes. Fuck, I can't tie this lure on. It's only on 45 pound braid, 45 pound leader. Slightly light, but we got it on. Right, I think we're going to leave it there after that nice barra at the barrage there. It's been a tough few days fishing, and yeah, it's good to find that that big one. I just happened to be looking at the sounder and I thought, oh damn, that's a big shadow on the other side of the boat. I'll cast over there. Bang, straight on. So it pays to keep an eye on your sounder, eh? Other than that, we dropped that other big one that was on for like a second. Hopefully I get a better look at him on the video. I haven't had a chance to look at him. I think he's about the same size too. So if we got those two, it would have been awesome. Yeah. All in all, not a bad trip. Could have been better. Didn't find any of those tags, but I'll take one of those big 89 centimeter fish as a consolation prize every day of the week. All right, if you made it this far, thanks for watching, and probably see you on the next one. I don't know what we'll be doing then, or probably something closer to home, probably back on the harbour, I reckon. Give that another crack. Okay, catch you in the next one.